Konnichiwa, Sara desu. So today, so I'm going to talk about some common adjectives that easy to misuse and that I hear a lot of people misuse. Both of the adjectives I'm going to introduce today are adjectives that you can't use on people or on animals. So you can't use them on living things, but you can use them with things. So the first word is 太, which basically means thick or fat. But you only use this as meaning thick usually. You wouldn't use this with a person to say someone is fat. But I hear a lot of people use 太 with people or animals. And I think it might be confusing because the opposite, 細, which means thin or skinny, you can use with people as well. But these words aren't the exact opposites. So 細 you can use with people, but 太 you can't. What people usually use instead of 太 is 太ってる. 太ってる. その人が太ってる means that person is fat, which sounds a bit rude in English, but Japanese people really like to say that, to call other people fat, so they have a lot of words for this. So you can say 太ってる. Another very common thing to say is デブ, which is really rude. It's really rude way to say someone is fat. It's kind of an insult, but people use it a lot. You can also use ガタイがいい, which is a more polite way to say that someone is a bit bigger, that they have like a big shape. You can also use ぽっちゃり, which kind of means tummy. This is all words you can use instead of 太 when talking about a person. Another word you would never use with a person is 古い, which means old. When talking about a person, you never say 古い, it sounds really strange. What you usually would say is 年を取ってる. For example, あの人年を取ってる. That person is old. You can also call an older person 年寄り or おじいちゃん. おじいちゃん means like grandpa, grandfather. But you don't only use this with your own grandfather, you can use it with other people's grandfathers or a person who would be the age of your grandfather as well. So it's very common in Japanese to refer to older people as おじいちゃん or おばあちゃん, even if they're not related to you. A very polite way to say that someone is older is 年を召している。あの方は年を召している is a very polite way to say that someone is older. So these two words, 太 and 古い, are words that I hear people misuse a lot. But just keep in mind that you can't use these two words with people, and try to use the examples I mentioned instead. So I hope you learned something new watching this video, and if you have any questions, just leave them in the comment section below.
これからも間違いやすい日本語を紹介していきたいと思うので、もしよかったら登録してください。バイバイ。